It's James Copeland, but you should be able to find another Jim Jim 3 at home. The stream's called Bite the Tip. I found it. Here, do you want me to send you the link? Can you send me the picture, Jamie?
No.
Why not? Can you send it to me on Messenger? How am I supposed to find it? Oh, wait, I already know all those. Those came out a while ago. There's probably, Thor, Love and Thunder, Blade, the new, Doctor Strange, the Asian name, I forget what it's called. Yeah, Shang-Chi. It's gonna be a, like a what if this happened type of show. I sent it to you on iMessage.
Miss Marvel?
Yeah.
And Captain Marvel too.
You watching? Yeah, I'll share my gameplay data. That's a show. Did you find it? Did you find it? Enemies will have all the tools at the disposal of the TV.
They're making a movie just about
the
group.
Oh, really? Alright, so like I'm not trying to do the hardest, so like can I do the second hardest? Oh, what's this? Whoa, nigga, what? Roaming the Badlands, letting scrap your journey fuel you both life and love those needs to be switchers, dolls, small life pushers, you're raised by them all. Huh? If you're still the souls intact that you've been through those, so I think it's all those movies. It's a freaking movie, those movies. Damn, I don't know what I want to be. I'm leaning towards Street Kid, but I also want to do Nomad. I just do. Alexa, pick a number through 1 through 3.
Here's a number between 11 and 3.
Nigga, Alexa, pick a number between 1 and 3.
Your random number between 1 and 3 is 1.
Alright, Nomad it is. Body type. Oh, God. I don't know. Selected appearances may affect the behavior of other appearances? Affect the behavior of other characters? Is there racism in this game? You lying. Should I be a bitch? Nah, I'm gonna be a nigga. I'm gonna be a light skinned nigga.
I'm V.
How dark can I make this, nigga? You're dark as fuck. Oh, hold up. I don't know who that is. Oh, that's who it is? I'm bugging, bro. There's only three people. Thank you. He went on, the main creator went on fucking vacation. The second that blew out. Nigga, I can have gold teeth. I'm having gold teeth. I don't want any eye makeup. Lip makeup? Got me bugging. Cheek makeup? Bugging. Blemishes? Nah, that hairstyle fire, nigga. Chill out. Nigga, that shit fire, nigga. Nah, I wish he, low-key, I wish he had a taper. Like, if he had this with a taper, I wish it wasn't bald. I ain't about to change it. I know, I wish it was a taper. How about that one? How about that one? It's like spiky dreads. Nah, hold up. I'm about to give. I know what. Nah, I was looking at it. It's like if it had a taper with that hairstyle, it'd be fire. But it don't, so it's not. Yeah, it's number 10. Wait till I get to number 10 on the stream. That's the main one. Nah, yeah, I'm doing 7, bro. You got me fucked up. I'm doing 7, nigga. I'm a Jamaican, nigga. I'm a Haitian, nigga. Look at number 7, bro. Yeah, I'm definitely doing 7. I want dreads. Should I give me some color dreads? I want the like low key just the black, but I don't know if I should do colors. What's it look like with colors? Oof, I don't know about that. The Uzi, I could do the Uzi. I just like the black low key, or wait, maybe white. That don't look white, nigga. That look blonde. It'll white. That's green. That's like a. I guess that's like a white. I don't know. Do it. I'm gonna stick with black. Fuck it. I'm sticking with black. I like the way I look. Nigga, nails? You can customize the nails? Oh, you right. Black nails on my emo? I ain't emo, nigga. Get the fuck out of here. Nipples on and off. I could turn off my nipples. I want them nipples, nigga. Hold up, body tats. I'm definitely doing this shit. I want some tribal shit. Jamie, do you want to toss me my hoodie on the edge of the bed, on this or on the corner of the bed? This game literally lets you customize everything. Do you like him? I'm a light skin with dreads. Yo, wait till you're gonna like this last one. I'll show you. I'll tell you once I'm there. I'm currently doing body tattoos. I kind of like this tribal shit, low key. I'm about to get myself the biggest swam, bro. It's keys. Or do I get myself the shrimp? I'm gonna do this one. Nah, I'm gonna do this one. Alright, body scars. Let's see. What am I rocking with? I want to get one of my ribs. Bad. Oh? Jamie, look. Digging in the shrimp tank. Yo, it's wiggling. I don't know. It's vagina. I have a vagina. As a nigga. So I fucking won't. So I fucking won't. Yo, I'm a sexy ass nigga, bro. Oh, wait, I can do penis size. Hold up. Okay, what's the difference between penis 1 and penis 2? Oh, penis 2 is just jiggly. Penis 1 ain't jiggly. Penis 2 is jiggly. I definitely want that jiggly penis. Alright, ready? Default penis size. Let's see. Big. Oh, that shit. God damn, nigga, that shit. Small. Yo, you get the little shrimp. Default. I want a big dick, nigga. Pubic hair. Can I get like a... I could do a heart. I could do a line. A lightning bolt. Man, I'm clean shaven. Fuck out of here. Actually, nah. Give me that lightning bolt. Hold up. Can I do yellow? Damn, I can't do yellow, bro. Fuck it. I'm gonna do the heart. And I'm gonna do pink. I got a pink penis heart. Oh shit, there's points in this bitch. Oh boy, I got a lot of. Can I minute? Okay, let's see. So body. Body determines your raw physical power in addition to having you force open doors. Each level body will add 5 health points, add 3 stamina points, increase damage with fists and gorilla arms by 3, increase damage with melee weapons by 1.5%, decrease movement penalty while grabbing an enemy and wielding an HMG, heavy machine gun, by 6%, increase movement speed while grappling an enemy and enemy grapple duration by 5 seconds. Intelligence. Increase cyberdeck RAM capacity, increase quick hack damage and quick hack duration, reflexes. Increase passive evasion from enemy attacks, increase crit chance, increase damage from mantis blades. Technical ability. Allows you to unlock doors, use tech weapons, each increase will increase your armor by 5%. Cool. Cool determines your resilience, composure, and effectiveness. Operating in stealth. Increase crit damage by 2, all resistance by 1, stealth damage by 10, speed at which enemies detect you by 0.5, increase mono wear damage. Damn, nigga, I'm thinking I'm about to be a cool nigga low-key. I don't know, bro. I feel like... Man. I'm gonna put at least 1 in body. I definitely want some in reflexes. Evasion. 2 in reflexes. And I might put 2 in technical ability and then 1 in cool. I'm a dumb nigga. I ain't got no intelligence. I feel like I should have some intelligence low key. I don't know. Fuck it, I'm gonna take 1 on the reflexes. 2 in intelligence. 4-5-4-5-4. Yeah, I think. I don't know. Fuck it. Sure. Next. Confirm. Alright, we in this bitch. patch, remove patch. Fuck that patch, nigga. The Bakars.
Electric coupling module.
You said it was nothing serious when I came in. You said you were sure.
First time in Night City, play close attention to tutorials, learn more about the basics of the game, or if you're running experience as a runner, feel free to disable hints. Go to the database to access tutorials, read up the most important topics. Okay.
Guess I was wrong. Can always look for another shop where they won't ask a lone nomad why he's hugging the border.
Damn, bro.
Fucking. That's fine. Step aside.
What? Got any idea what to do?
I'm gonna bypass the coupling and rig a hot wire.
Compressor will run on and on. Could seize up.
Did anyone ask your opinion?
Alright. Fuck it.
Okay. Let's see what happens.
It's like I was telling you. Not shabby at all. Questions how long it'll last you.
It'll get me to Night City. I figure something else out there.
Right. You know, I don't have all day.
I'm looking for someone. Jackie Wells. Have you maybe...
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. Not liable to hear much.
You don't say.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know you had a customer.
Rolled in a few hours past. I thought he'd at least called in to
Don't you sweat it, Mike. We're gonna hash it out.
The fuck is this nigga?
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you here. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
No need to worry. I won't be staying long.
Didn't answer my question now, did you? Name's Andrew Jones. Probably heard of me. Served in Spec Ops during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
I can't say that it does.
Don't like to get along, do ya? That a nomad vehicle? Might have expected that.
If you have a problem, I'm willing to hear it.
Let me tell you what my problem is. Nothing boils my blood like a fucking stray. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
There is no clan. There is no camp. I'm here alone.
Ain't buying it. Nomads always stick to their packs.
My family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts. Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
I sold broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word. Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
You like the sound of your voice, don't you?
What's that, Drifter? What are you on about?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Yeah. Best that way.
Thank you.
Lee McCoy. It's good to hear your voice.
Fee. Wish I could say the same.
I need your help. One last time.
One last time. Again?
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Right place, right time. You were there?
Of course I was. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geoloc data.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
They go, what?
I was worried I'd have to turn to farming. Yeah, sure hope you're here for me.
Are you Wells?
Jackie, por favor.
I'm V. Seems you have cargo that needs to be moved.
Oh, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk biz, eh? It's kind of like a custom. Or just good manners, you know?
Why don't we start with you, then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, but it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron. And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me? We're gonna get along fine. The cargo.
Let's load it in the car.
A huevo. Started thinking you might not come.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
I decided to lay low, you know? The sheriff looked like one grouchy motherfucker.
Yep.
What a fat ass. So, are we headed out?
Manifest from the transport.
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds?
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey, you, sure you've moved contraband before?
Why, are you nervous?
Me? Maybe a little. Hey, border crossing up ahead. What now?
Nothing. They'll scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking. Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as across the border.
Whoa. So they know we're smuggling?
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
What now?
I want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious dock use. We'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip with the bribe?
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot.
I'll keep the engine running. In case of a cock up.
Do that.
If you're armed, place your weapon here. Now, please report to room number 2.
Watch it!
Please sit. Papers.
I know the rules. Everything's there.
It might be. It might not be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which nomad clan?
None. No clan. I drive for myself.
Bold. And none too wise. You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table. Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you in the car.
Damn, nigga, this thing kinda got me worried, low-key.
Take your personal items.
Be careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City is some kind of paradise.
What can you do?
Young, what happened naive, in there?
Which is just a euphemism for ignorant.
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay.
The fuck do you comment?
You're gonna tell me what happened back there?
Let's say I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh. Happened a lot to you?
I have 2 viewers.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car.
Damn.
I don't want to blow up, nigga.
Tagged our asses. That what you call smuggling? Got them. We're supposed to go smooth. No problems.
If you think this is my fault, at least have the balls to say so.
I don't know yet. Is it?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences.
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us. And he was right.
Oh, we should have.
So what now?
It is my fault.
We've crossed the border. Now you pay me, and we go our separate ways.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. Can't pay you now.
Nigga, what?
I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corporal crap we're carrying.
Huh. And you just figured I would sit by patiently.
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. Just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over, but you're all right.
So you tricked me.
Oh, well, apologies for offending the spotless moral code of a smuggler.
So, what's next?
Now we take a peek inside.
I'm about to kill this nigga, bro.
Open it.
Aw, shit. It says Arasaka on the crate. We are robbing some heavy hitters.
And maybe we'll make some heavy money.
I guess I'll
promise. A real iguana. A lesser Antillean, I think.
You think you can make some money on it?
Sure. Think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pet. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
Why do you ask?
Because I got this feeling you got a lot of time and nothing to spend it on. And NC ain't a city that lets you get by without buddies. But don't you worry. Let me help you find Diggs. You gotta live somewhere. It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks. Much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. It got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey!
Aw, cuddly little fucker.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here.
Big ass lizard. They get to the gun of his head.
Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The city of dreams.
This is crazy that I'm actually playing this game. I never thought the show would actually come out. Back in like 2012.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Fuck it.
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain, I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up.
Oh,
you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover!
I will hold up. Hold up. Settings. Patrols. Can I change the controls? I wish I could change the fucking controls.
You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up.
How did I? Alright. Oh yeah, it's a quick stop. Inventory is empty. Oh.
Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do, V. On the platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit.
Old L1. Oh! Job related items, highlighted golds. Super explosive. Hazards are highlighted in red, high wire, but highlighted in green. Objects used for another laser highlighted in blue.
This training module will teach you how to apply. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
Use to distract enemies, navigate. Click hacks. Ping distract enemies. ping do? This shit take dumb long.
Focus, V. Hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Corpo,
oh, I was in slow motion the whole fucking
style
time.
Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out.
Okay.
Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere.
Oh shit, bitch.
Okay. Now try to take him down in one slick move.
Whoa! Double tap to dodge. Oh.
Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun!
Hold the block. Quick, I'll take aim at the camera. Execute. Sequence required to upload. To upload Ice Pig, you must recreate his code to get to a second character to go against him. Keeps you simply weak if he's on the buffer. Huh? 55. Okay. So, 55. 55. BD.
Now, detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Under my wise
That's a lot to take in. God damn.
Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Or you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances.
Fuck it, I'm going to take more. What's the next one? Stealth. Doing this shit, this game hard as a bitch.
So first, let's shape up those stealth skills.
Okay. I'm used to unaware of your presence because you have a teen's pit hunch of behavior pets that you can't sneak around them. Okay. That's your training area. Oh, I'll do that.
Find cover, quick. Nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight.
Distract that nigga. No, it's up to sneak.
Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera.
I need to change my brightness, bro. Change my brightness. Graphics, video. Gamma correction? Oh, here. Barely visible. You got me bent. Turn that shit up.
You're not a gonk-brained Militech recruit. Get moving! Nice work today. Just stay. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Take him down. But careful. Looks tough.
Oh.
Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class.
What's up, Nick? What's good, Nick? Bitch. Nah, shit, Nick. Bitch. What's up, Nick?
Block your attacks. Dull bit coming up now. Blocking blows. Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch.
Dude, you have to do that shit like perfectly. Nope.
Ooh, I like that. V, wanna see this fool punch in air next? Don't let him land anything. You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your final test.
This?
Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword.
Something? Something? Bitch? Ho? Can I shoot me? Come on, bitch. Can I shoot me?
Good. Now show me what you've learned.
Oh, nigga.
Good stuff. Looks like you're cruising already. Hop on the platform.
Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming. Looking for for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomarker. Fingers crossed it's not too late. Try hacking the door. This life or death shit. Think you can trip it on your own?
I'm looting.
Sandra Dorsett's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packed in black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Chill out on me. I'm a nuisance fire around.
On your toes. More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
These fucking creepers.
Need to find a single buyer for her. Score big on that Prima's chrome she's got.
For fuck's sake!
Hide. I don't know. You should be able to get 720. I have a 720p. Check the...
Thank you.
over here, nigga.
Keep it calm.
Take that shit. Dump that, nigga.
Where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Jesus fucking Christ. Think I got her.
Her titties out.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
She's in the tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
When people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Dad ever known why? You'd be sipping a glass of ice cold water and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomod. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, mato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside. Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Steps back. Now. TT-133 to control. Patient.
It's cool how it says what they're saying above their head.
Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 fibrinogen.
Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
Are we cops? I almost feel like we're cops.
Stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, mano, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie. They're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Oh, fucking know it. Man on her ass. Tailing us. Shadalo. I don't like this team. I don't know what I did. God!
He caught that puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie.
Come on, V! Shoot!
Can't keep her steady!
Mierda, perdón. Got you, asshole. V, aim for the driver. Chicago.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Chingada madre!
Stops.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your... girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through, but they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always?
I'm always never not nice. Your average badges. That's Black Stack. NCPD's Apex Predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Yonks out there, though.
snack for him. Well, show's over.
Niggas came out busting.
But they had it coming.
I don't know what the fuck I'm listening to, but it kinda hits, I'm not gonna lie.
Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
My fucking god, there are so much shit to learn in this fucking game. I'm gonna get that. I'm about to go to bed low key. I'll get back up to this fucking goal. Just take me home, man. Fuck. I gotta press this button. Heartless.
Good evening, Night City.
This is cool.
Bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven. And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip In program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's life treating you, beautiful?
Can I just start busting at random niggas? Oh, shit, I can. I'm doing something illegal. If you do not stop, we'll put... Whoa, I can get a bounty on me? Oh, let me put this shit away. This is cool. Your stash can be accessed for equipment.
Oh.
Oh, this is cool. Only available safe houses and vehicles. I'm gonna drink vodka. Do I get drunk? I'm naked, nigga? This is gay shit. Stop pouting, nigga. Smile. That's creepy as fuck. Alright, I'm done with that. Go to bed. Turn that shit off. Oh, this is cool. Transanal Express. Nigga, what? Why do I have anal beads on my floor? Damn, I'm like kinky, nigga. Cola? Dick and whiskey? Fuck it, drink that shit. Any more alcohol around here I can drink? No? The release premises. We can shower? What does this do? I'm wet. And I'm done. What's up? I'm clean now. I know, stinky nigga. Flush the toilet. Why is there no water in that shit? What the fuck? I got sex beads in my bathroom, nigga. What's up? I'm about to go to bed, and I'm gonna play this tomorrow. If you wanna watch, alright. I should probably sleep before, correct? Yeah, probably. Let me sleep. Get the next checkpoint. Oh wow. That's how it'd be. Know what I'm saying? Nami.
Oh, V. Get any sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I might have caught something when I jacked into that corpo's biomine. You know, neurovirus, or... Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.